Chloe and Hallie, Georgia on my mind, official audio. Let's get into that. What's going on, everyone? I hope you're all in a blessed day today. Right now, we're beginning to Chloe and Hallie's Georgia on my mind, official audio. I am super excited to get into this, y'all. Thank you guys so much for whoever recommended this for me. I'm absolutely loving the recommendations I'm getting because I'm on my binge of Chloe and Hallie's. You guys already know if y'all aren't new. And thank you guys so much for the love I've been getting on my reactions of them. They deserve nothing but the best of love. And I hope I can give that to them. And I hope you guys can see that, man. I absolutely love them. They're so God-gifted and talented in so many ways, guys. It's so amazing what they're doing with their music. And especially Hallie and her acting. She did amazing as Ariel, I believe, in my opinion. But thank you guys so much for tuning in to this reaction, man. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. It'd be very much appreciated, guys. Be sure to also comment down below any more recommendations you guys want me to watch or anything, even if it's Chloe and Hallie or just anything in general. Be sure to comment down below and let me know. But thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoy my reaction to Georgia on my mind. But let's get straight into it, y'all. Oh, they're so, look at them, they're so cute. They're so beautiful. All right, I'm ready for this. I have not heard this yet, I'm so excited.
Georgia, Georgia.
Ah, Hallie.
The whole day through.
Oh.
Just to keeps Georgia on my mind.
Oh, the vocals. Oh.
Oh. Georgia,
okay, Chloe.
Georgia.
Ooh.
A song of you comes as sweet and as clear as moonlight.
Okay. Their voices are so amazing, guys. I know I say this every time, and I'm so sorry if I'm getting annoying with saying the same things, but I mean, like, what can you say about them other than amazing stuff that they're literally so talented and have amazing voices? Like, I love them.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Woo!
Still peaceful dreams I see. The world leads back to you. I said Georgia.
Ooh, okay.
Georgia, no peace.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, y'all. I'm sorry if I'm like, if it seems like I'm overreacting or over exaggerating, but I'm not. Like, they hit me with waves. Like, it just hits me. Their voices, like, it sends something through you, man. They're just so amazing. I love this so much. The song is really good, y'all. I'm absolutely loving this. Oh my gosh. Oh. Kill it, girl. My gosh. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Guys, that was absolutely awesome. That song was so good. Oh my gosh, their vocals are just so amazing. Their high notes when they go slow and just, oh, everything about them is so amazing. They are just perfect. Like, let's just call them perfect at this point, y'all. They are so amazing. Oh my gosh. Even if it wasn't like a music video, like I didn't even have to watch anything just to be entertained. It was just literally their voices. Like, and like I said, in the middle of it, they just like, ugh. Every single time it just puts something through my body, man. Like, I get chills down my spine. Freaking, oh, I feel like I'm talking too much at this point and just being too much. But guys, they're just so amazing and they're so beautiful. Amazing voices, I say it every time, but I mean, what's more to say about them other than they're just perfect, God gifted. I mean, God literally sent down two beautiful and talented angels that we get to witness in this era, and I'm so happy to be a part of it as much as you guys are, I'm sure. Man, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to Georgia On My Mind by Chloe and Halle. Be sure to comment down below if you guys have any more recommendations for me. It'd be very much appreciated, y'all. Be sure to also like and subscribe if y'all are new and enjoy the reaction. It'd be very much appreciated. And also click the link in the description below if you guys want to go check out my social medias. But other than that, thank you guys so much for tuning in. And I hope to see you guys next time. I hope you guys have a blessed rest of your day. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.